You are not educated. You are poor. You have financial problems. You are jobless. You are
married.
Your marriage is in bondage. You are a carrier. You have now bad dreams. All that is in your mind. Never on call someone and commission him. He gives him a message so that when you meet him, it renews your mind. God wants you to have a renewed mind. Apostle Paul told the Romans in chapter 12,
we
are not going to read
but
he told them, you need to renew your mind. So that what I'm teaching and preaching can fill your mind. Then that is when God shall bring you what you need. That is when God will answer your prayer. Even if you say you are saved,
no more could you have been sure or can show
up. But your mind is still like the worldly mind.
Concobo Kuga, which is Kaburi Ogen,
is not renewed.
Tibugari,
then you are not a new creature.
I will know what that is.
A new creature,
a child to which
your mind has to be renewed.
Concoga will be in the Kuga Wabusia.
A child of God,
when our hunger
of mind must be renewed. You have a new mind. Then you believe you have another father. Your spiritual father. And there is also your heavenly father. When you renew your mind, you will be able to see the protection you have from God. When you renew your mind, you will be able to see the healing God has brought for you. When you renew your mind, you will see the prosperity God has for you. When you renew your mind, you will see the many years God has given you ahead. Then you shall discover that you are not supposed to die in this age. You are not going to die in this year. You can't then whatever wanted to kill you shall run away from you. Listen. When the devil conquers your mind,